Our Father, your name, Yahweh, Holy Spirit, Yeshua. Thank you so much, Heavenly Father, who you are. In this moment, I'm sending out the message towards your sons and daughters all over the world. Father, chosen one, elected one, their name in the book of life in heaven. Mighty God, please, please pour out your Holy Spirit, especially give it to me wisdom and knowledge, and only let me tell only the truth, and especially pour out the Holy Spirit towards your sons and daughters all over the world. Spiritually, their eyes and ears need to be open, and let them see and listen, and what is the Holy Spirit speak to them. In the name of Yeshua, I do pray. Amen. Brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ, Shalom. My name is Sonha. Today is December 29. Today is December 29. It is 2020. So, especially, I am recording here in Ontario, Canada. It is Eastern Time, approximately 1 p.m. So, for a while, a couple of days, it was a very greatish, very stormy cloud, and I haven't seen the blue sky for a while. So, today is... It is December 29, 2020, so especially I am recording, and I try to do my best to encourage you. So where is the position of the cloud right now? So 2010, August 16, Almighty Heavenly Father showed me the vision about when is the timeline of the rapture. So 2004, Mighty God spoke to me. I was in Korea, and I'm a Korean. So Almighty Heavenly Father spoke to me. 너는 저리로 가야 한다. 세상 문을 닫을 시간이 다 되었는데 내 아들, 딸들이 아직 나를 모른다. 너는 저리로 가야 한다. In that point of times, I truly, truly didn't understand and know what it exactly mean. But after then, since then, for 16 years, today is 2020, December 29. Almighty Heavenly Father showed me the all kinds of the vision and dreams. What is the very prophetic and the very, very soon, what is the going to be take the place in this earth? So, first of all, I would like to tell you, we are way in front of the door of the 7 years of tribulation is going to be take the place very soon. So, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ, over the years, we are waiting for our King of Kings, Lord of Lords, Alpha and Omega, Lamb of God, Yeshua. Yeshua is a real God himself. I already mentioned to you many, many times what is a Yeshua's mean, creation, destruction, and salvation, and knowing, and knowledge, and experience. So, that is a God name. And John chapter 17:11, there is a great authority and ability and powers in the name of Yeshua. Very spiritually. Brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ, I am recording. Today is December 29, 2020, Eastern Time. It is about 1 p.m. So, it is, where is the position of the cloud? It is very, very important, because 2010, August 16, Almighty Heavenly Father showed me the vision and dream, especially the timeline of the rapture, as the cloud position will be the ground level. So how much it will be the lower, especially it will be about tree level. So way in front of you, so it is going to be tree level. It's going to be, it is not the kind of foggy cloud. It will be the fluffy cloud. So I was really wonder why. So for example, the cloud is going down to the earth. Normally when you see the cloud, when we see the cloud look like a foggy. But how come that much fluffy, very, very fluffy, a cloud could come down to the ground level? I couldn't understand. One day Heavenly Father showed me the vision again. Because of the day and night all over the world, wherever you live, it doesn't really matter. You're living in North America or South America or the Australian continent, or you're living in the Asia, or you're living in the Middle East, or you're living in anywhere in the Europe or Africa or Ireland, it doesn't really matter. So you will see day and night chemtrail, C-H-E-M-T-R-A-I-L, chemtrail it is spraying chemical stuff, chemical white stuff is spraying all over the world, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ, like crazy. It cannot believe. Long time ago, I was absorbed about what is going on in the sky because they are focusing, especially sun rising time and the sun setting time. But in these days, even middle of the day or even in the middle of the night, they are spraying crazy. So Almighty Heavenly Father showed me the vision and dream, especially why the fluffy cloud will be almost like even ground levels, they will be so fluffy because basically it is clouds made with H2O, which is water, but with a chemical stuff from the chemtrail, it mixed together. That is why it's so heavy. That is why even if they are calmed down, ground level, almost a tree level, and it will be look like a fluffy, very, very interesting phenomena will be happen very, very soon. So in that point of time, that is a rapture timeline. So nobody knows, especially even media will not tell you anything about anything. First of all, nobody knows the time, especially rapture. Only creator of the universe, Yahweh, Jehovah, knows about when is the exactly time. But Heavenly Father showed me the vision, and especially when is the timeline of the rapture, especially the cloud position is very, very important. So it is a cloud positions will be come down until tree level, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ. So in the point of times, all over the world, nobody knows, even media will not tell you, very suddenly entire earth will be tumbling. So gigantic tsunami and earthquake or sinkhole or landslide, and it will be catastrophic event will be occurred, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ. That is why the cloud position is very, very important. So I just letting you know, especially this measurement in front of my eyes is the correct measurement, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ. So be ready yourself to be raptured, especially that is a very special event over the decade. From the beginning of the earth, beginning of the universe, beginning of the creation of the Almighty Heavenly Father, God Almighty knows and prepared about the rapture is a very, very special event. So this is a very, very special event, especially spiritual event. So you must get ready yourself to be spiritually. So your soul, spirit, mind, and heart and body mature, holy and pure. And then it is very strong and bold, and you must be mature yourself, be strong. And it is like as a like light air and as a like clean water, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ. How can you be like your soul, spirit, mind, heart and body holy and pure and clean and strong and mature? And because Yeshua's blood and Yeshua's waters, you must receive the Yeshua Christ as your Savior, as your God, and then Holy Spirit will come into your body immediately. So, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ, and then you must truly, truly repent, and especially your sin and guilty and unforgiveness heart and not loving heart and all kinds of the guilty and iniquity and your idol, whatever you have holding in your heart more than you love, more than God Almighty, Yahweh, Holy Spirit, Yeshua, every single little thing could be idol, could it be your children's, could it be your money, could it be your hobby, could it be anything, your pet, anything could be your idol. So you must repent truly, truly. So true repentance, it will be the evidence of the true repentance. You will start to cry. So how can you do that? Especially the turning point from your yesterday life to the today life. The turning point is you must meet God Almighty in person. So in that point of times, that is a turning point, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ. Yeshua is really, really coming, and He is coming with the thousands and millions of the angels, uncountable. It's beautiful and holy angels from the heaven. And that vision I saw 2011, November 10, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ. So the time rapture is happening. This is will be the take place with you. You must know and you have to get ready yourself to be raptured. That is why your soul, spirit, mind, heart, and body mature, holy and pure and clean and it's bold and strong, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ. So the time raptures happen, magnificent glory. It is colors-wise look like a Florian's. It is whitish neon colors, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ. Your whole soul, spirit, mind, and heart and body, your DNA, your cells will come through mighty God power, which is great, 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 magnificent glory will come through. And then it will be, seems like a little bit lightly shocking by electronic shock. So it is a vibrated your body and that will be transformed to be eternal body. It is a blinkle of eyes will be changed, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ. So you must get ready yourself to be raptured, especially spiritually. Brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ, God is coming very, very soon. So no matter what, you're a believer or non-believers, no matter what, you must know about what is going on in the sky phenomena right now. Especially if you're not a blind man, you could see this sky phenomena right now. Brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ, number one, do you know this truth? Number one, the cloud is coming down all over the world from... The cloud is coming down all over the world. Number two, you can see the super moon and the super sun. And number three, you can see the pink sky. Number four, chemtrails, C-H-E-M-T-R-I-Ls, chemtrails spraying all over the world. Number five, you can see that the moon is spinning right now. So at least as long as you are not a blind man, you can see the sky phenomena right now. So brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ, especially non-Christians, people don't believe in God. And when people see the pink sky and they are so busy to taking the photo because it's a beautiful sky phenomena. And then it is a sun setting time and sun rising time. So people will really enjoy about the sun setting time and the sun rising time. But especially you are the son of God. You are the daughter of God. You are true bride of Yeshua. You are true wise bride of Yeshua. You must get ready yourself to be raptured spiritually, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ. So today is December 29, 2020, Eastern Time, Ontario, Canada, about 1 p.m. So I am recording as much as I can. I already worked this mission through the Yeshua Coming Channel over 412 videos already out there. So whatever you need about the spiritually, I already put it up the video for 5 years, brothers and sisters in Yeshua Christ. Get ready yourself to be raptured. So be ready. Our God, Yeshua Christ is coming very, very soon. Shalom.